Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factorization of the number 145. So let's start. So if we talk about prime factorization, it is basically factorizing the number into group of primes or set of primes. That is, we need to factorize this 145 into group of primes like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Okay, so the process of converting the number into group of primes is called as a prime factorization. Now let's quickly prime factorize this 145. So we'll draw like this, and we'll start with the lowest prime number, which we know that is 2. Is this 145 divisible by 2? It is not, right? So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is this 145 divisible by 3? If you try to divide, we'll get that it is not divisible. So we'll go on to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is it divisible by 5? It clearly is, because the last digit is 5, right? So divide it 5 into 29 times. Further on, is this 29 divisible by 5? It is not. If you try it with 7, 13, 17, 19, it will not divide, because 29 is prime itself, right? So to divide this 29, you need 29 on the left hand side. And when you keep 29 on the left hand side, you'll get the value as 1. And once you get the value as 1, your work is done. Whatever you have on the left hand side will be your set of prime factors for the number 145, that is 5 cross 29. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can actually multiply them. If you're getting the number back again, your calculation is right. If you're not getting, then something is wrong. Okay, so this was all about prime factorization of 145. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.